I really like this book because it's like about two sides, about a poor side and a rich side. It's like a story told from many different points of view. And it's kind of also a love novel, and I think because of this book, I'm kind of attracted. And if I were to rate this book from a 10 to 1 to 10 scale, I would give it a 7. The other three I would not give it because of its futuristic, but if it was based now, it would be a 9. It's to show the problem, the first book is mainly to show the gaps between the rich and the poor. Thank you, and I hope you liked the video. Credits will be coming up soon.